Woo Buddy Stove Exploits presents to you Mini Bowl Design Turbo Bongo Alcohol Stove and the Swiss Ranger Stove.
Yeah, let me light up that Turbo Bongo right there. That is a beautiful flame, I must say. Oh, yes. It burns very cleanly and efficiently. We've got about a half ounce of fuel. Let's run out of... Whoa! We've gone to blackout.
Don't be afraid of the dark, children. We have the flame from the Mini Bull Design Turbo Bongo to light our way.
Hey, man, that thing jumped up on me. Flame burns really cleanly on this and the carbon fiber wicks.
Hey, everybody, Shug here. We got the old Mini Bull Design Turbo Bongo, where you've got your alcohol and this little remote over here, which is kind of operates on the same theory as like a water cooler at the office, where it just slowly lets the alcohol go. There's an ounce in there, and it looks real good, and I'm burning it right here in the Swiss Ranger wood stove. But I guess tonight we're calling it the Swiss Ranger alcohol stove. We've got like a pint of water up there in the pot, and we're gonna see how long that takes. Been a couple of minutes so far. Couldn't imagine it'd take too long. All right, it's been like maybe 4 minutes. I'm gonna stick my finger in the pot. And it's getting warm. Starting to make that noise. I like that. Okay, we're sitting at about 6.5 minutes now. Water's getting hot. That's the report on the Mini Bull Design Turbo Bongo with the chicken feed. I like saying chicken feed. Chicken feed, chicken feed. All right, my friends, we are boiling. Okay, that took about 8 minutes. Roll and boil. So there you go, Mini Bull Design Turbo Bongo and the Swiss Ranger wood stove. That tonight is the Swiss Ranger alcohol stove. Someday if I have the tablets that are called the Esbit, I will try them. And it looks like it took, you know, about an ounce of fuel.
Now let me grab that cup out of there and lift that out. Oh, yeah. It's got some black on it from last night. I don't too close to the camera. Let's move it over here. All right. And I'm huffing and blow. I think it's hard to blow out. I'm blowing down the top, and we got it. But it does take a good puff to do that. So let's pull out the old Turbo Bongo. And there's my coffee cup, which is my favorite one from Mini Bull Design. That's a 16-ounce Foster pod. As you can see, I've used it a lot. And there's what I call my poop coffee. Two nice spoonfuls for the evening. Don't want to be too awake. It's Medaglia d'Oro Instant Espresso. I swear by it. I'm going to pour my hot water in there. These handles are very nice. Made an easy pour. I will stir. Stirring my brew. And I will drink it after making a movie for you.
All right. It's coffee time for Shug. Lick 'em clean.